The Congo Tetra come from the African Congo River basin. These are beautiful tetras that grow to about 3 to 4 inches and have a elongated body with fins. These fins are long and beautiful. And once they mature, they get to a orange and blue coloration on their body. Now they're very hardy and are spectacular in groups. One of our favorite tetra to keep in planted tanks, as they color it up nicely and float well across the water.